A Champaign teenager will spend the next 8 years in prison for firing a gun outside of Centennial High School and punching a correctional officer. Navani Lemons pleaded guilty to reckless discharge of a firearm and unlawful use of weapons. Court records show he admitted to firing a gun near the football field at Centennial last September. He was sentenced to 5 years on the gun charges and 3 years for assaulting the officer. No one was hurt in that shooting.